Today I am going to the Benjamin's Barker event at Takashimaya. So they are actually opening their new store and we're gonna check it out. So I'm here at the Benjamin Barker store today. It's the first day and they're opening like a new concept. So here to shop around, and this is like the new leisure collection, which is more relaxed and less formal, unlike their usual offerings. So I really like their linen shirts and I'm probably gonna try them. And it's hard to find like linen and seersucker material everywhere, so they're one of the shops that actually have them, so don't forget to check them out.
Oh, I love the stretchy elastic band of this.
$5. Yes. Good morning, guys. Now we are on our way to do yoga at Fort Canning Park. Like, first time doing yoga outdoor, so something new. This is my giant sized yoga mat. And this is my friend's. Lol. It's like so much bigger, taller. Done with yoga and now going to Toby Estate for brunch. Thinking back to phase one with one mallet and it's only 9.
It's 9:40.
It's only 9 and we are already at a cafe.
Hello, good morning.
It's breakfast time. Breakfast time.
They're actually good for coffee here, but there's a lot of energy in me today, so I didn't need much coffee, so I decided to have chai latte. One of my favorite drinks all time.
Booty shop. Booty shop.
I like that they have this straw that's like eco-friendly, but I don't know what material it's made of. It's very interesting. Maybe spaghetti. I'm having trouble sleeping and it's stressing me out now. Now we're trying to book like class pass, but apparently our friend cannot join us. It's not working. I think the classes are too full.
We're trying to book the revolution class, but it seems like the system is having some errors, so yeah, maybe too full.
Today is actually the soft launch, and they don't have soft launch here, which I'm craving for, so I'm sadly disappointed, but still here for some desserts, which all look super nice, I got one to try.
So this is our dessert here, the Marrakesh. And we have to wait 5 minutes because it's frozen right now, so we have to wait for it to defreeze.
Good morning. I'm just came out from the shower, and today is actually my graduation ceremony, and I'm actually getting ready to be on Zoom. Unfortunately, they're not gonna have it in the school itself, so it's gonna be on Zoom.
So So I actually got nuts 9:23. I have 7 more minutes to prepare.
Got it. Got a big soda actually. Waiting outside, so.
Ong Yu Xue Melvin.
So now I'm at the photo booth. I'm gonna take some Polaroid in this. Actually still figuring out like whether this is the right way to wear this. But the more you pull, like, it looks even weirder here. I think here is like that, like off shoulder.
Yeah, but the
beard. I cannot see the shirt. Where the shirt?
Hey, what's the other
one?
Very scary, huh?
Oh, 3 minutes. Choose my background. Hey, how?
We go for scenery. Oh, Disneyland, nice.
So now, just finished taking the photos at the booth and waiting for the print.